gets a lot of production in terms of rebounding based on his minutes played. Beauty of a pass by Luka results on a splashdown three for the corner for Jalen Brunson.
It's not the first time that he's done that. I mean, clearly, you're always as good as your last game, but Trey has done it tons of times for this Maverick team. Unexpectedly stepping up, Jalen Brunson. Nice pass.
And Brunson with a foul and a chance to tie the game.
Outstanding look off by Brunson that time. Takes it right to the Baja. Nice five right there.
Driving kick, right him down, Reggie Bullock.
They're demonstrating that right now.
Oh! Jalen got hit as he shot that jumper, and it goes in off the front rim. Brunson and Burke both playing tonight. Bucket Burke has come off the bench and has eight. Yep. And here is Brunson just playing, just scoring. And so that's big games like Friday night against Philadelphia. Get up for Luka. Down goes Brunson, and oh, the basket counts. There's no foul. They probably put it in the bucket a little bit more if they had Cade Cunningham. Cunningham, the number one pick of last summer's draft, is out tonight. He is missing his fourth straight game with a right hip pointer. Cross-court laser. Luka to Brunson, and another layup for Jalen Brunson. Sadiq Bey looking for himself a basket. It's not going to happen. He's now 1-for-7 with that miss.
Well, Brunson held his ground that time, Dorian. In the open court, just pulling up, knocking down the three.